With the race over, let's take a look at the...